Hey guys, Rue Supreme here. It is the last day of the Ice Cream Splatfest. And my plan is to go until I get to Roar, but it's hot and humid here. That may change. Either way, let's get to it. Current stages are Yelto Alley and Hammerhead Bridge. Hammerhead Bridge? I think it's been a while since I've been on. Okay. Tricolor stages, of course, Parkour and Dime. Alright. Another race I've not done yet. I've not seen what Keller's Kali and Marie are. So I have a theory with them. I haven't confirmed it yet. Okay, yeah, so they always use the first two then. Start with this. No, I'm not using the conch shell. Locker stickers. Right. Keep with this one for now then. All right, shopping. Let's see if I find any hat and shoes I like better. That's the same stuff that was there last night. Okay, I have no clue when the shops actually update, so. Alright. Let's start with some standard. Thank you. this works. Octominion got me. Okay. Plus, there's two people arcing with Booyah Bombs. Whoops. Those things aren't dangerous, this is a who knows one. So currently we're in the lead. Aquaminion again. Didn't see what it was the second time, but I'm going to bet it was still Aquaminion. They took it. Did they give me the same time, or was that me when I was an idiot and jumped off the thing? Number one MP seeker, number one super jump spot, number one reslider user. They're getting any base I'm good at staying there, on the other hand. At least that's what it seems to be. Versus Strawberry. They met. take it. Do what I could there. Yeah, this is the plan. Ow. Oh boy. I see the boot bomb charging. I got someone with that anyway. I panic on that one. Me, we lost. By a lot, just by the danger. Splatter, number one popular target, number one home base anchor. Keep going. Not what I meant to happen. we're against strawberry again? We're against vanilla this time, aren't we? Yeah, vanilla. Okay. Right, the color's not necessarily based on which team you're against during this. Yeah. I cannot believe that worked out in my favor. Focus on me. Oh, not the stamp. Okay, even with that, I think we still got it. Yeah, they're so in danger, we still got it. Nice. Number one super jump spot, number one damage taker, number two home base anchor. Going because I'd like to get a different map. The other map, that is. Alright. First vanilla. There we go, there's the other map. You need to throw it on them. Like, when you know that there's a bunch of them, then you gotta throw it on them. Okay, that's what's fine. So we actually need to do more in our home base, it looks like. Oh, that'll do it. Did they not realize that this is paintable? Let's keep getting that monkey feel. Gotta get the mill here. That's probably pretty even. I think we have it though. No, just barely did not. We're gonna have the bridge. Number one splatter, number one turf anchor, number one enemy base anchor. Yeah, keep going, I'll change after this one. Yeah, currently it's just a solo lobby. Or because I don't know how long I'm going to be playing. Ooh, did not get it off in time. Not the crap tank. Not what I meant to do. Still worked out somewhat. That's not, though. I actually would like to do open lobby stuff in the future, so I may do, start doing more, but that's a maybe thing in the future. If I know I have time, I'll open things up, but again, right now I don't know how long I'll be going. We are getting our butt kicked. And somebody at least hit someone. Let me just see. Just the one spot. Okay. Okay. Video bomb is definitely something at the moment. Ow. Well, we, unquestionably lost that one. Tri-Keller, which just realized. Okay, that's what I need to know. Okay, attacking Strawberry. Killer whale. Strawberry's really defending this one. Gotta make a decision. Ah, I tried. Okay. Got it. Okay, so Vanilla takes it overall, but we're technically still in Vanilla's team, so we're okay. Fortunately, I believe that does mean Vanilla gets more points for the win. Number one overall splatter, number one turf figure, number one enemy splatter. Alright, throw it away. Keep going. All mint, and we're on defense. Okay. Not the work that I was wanting to, and was I really the only person? Oh no, I was not good. Okay. Oh boy, that's not good though. Ah, purple got it. That's not good. Take what I can get. Oh no. Darn. I'm definitely gonna be popular target on this one, I think. Keep going. Packing strawberry, huh? Judging by what's going on with Vanilla, this girl between knows what they're doing. Alright. I need to try to get my ability up. That's my one chance. Now try! At least I got you at that time. have to just make it a shot. Oh wow, they really defended. Okay. Trevor, number one Splat Sister, and I missed the last one, but I can check that in a bit. Okay. Well, that should be about to change, so let's stop here, and we'll do some exploring around outside. Okay, I could not remember if I could or not. The answer's that. Got brain freeze just looking at that one. God, not that stupid TikTok. TikTok trend, rather. There we go. Yeah, I gotta give that one. All right. Man, you'd really think there'd be more of the graffiti back here. So like 2 minutes should change. Also, I can't believe I've not done this yet. There it is. Alright, what are the 2 stages? Because I didn't actually look when I looked at the schedule. Oh right, it doesn't do that anymore. Rumber Springs and Museum d'Alfonso. You got that, okay. I really like the spinning stages. Not necessarily a bad thing, just something I'm noticing. Okay, that somehow ends up working out for me. Got into their base, so that's something. Same brain. Alright. In that case, I'll do this. I have no clue on this one. I think they took it, but it shouldn't be by much. No more splatter, no more interpreter, no more enemy base anchor. Not surprisingly, enemy base anchor one. I'm surprised on the number one turf anchor though. Alright, I'll go this way. Darn, there's something to get out of there. That one scared me. Oh boy. Not what I was trying to do. Oh well. We're doing good for a while, and just, ow, okay. By we, I mean my teammates. Do home base anchor. And that's it. Ouch. Okay. Keep going. Okay, so based off what I've seen, my guess is popular team is Mint Chip, same most popular is Vanilla. The only reason I think Mint Chip is the most popular is because we got a few of those full mint tri-color lobbies. Oh, that sucked. Oh boy. Oh, we lost that one. Oh, we won? Really? Okay. Maybe look at the map, because I just assumed we lost on that one. Number 2 Turf Anchor. You got it. Wants to have seen this map, okay. I like this map too, it's just been a while. let's do some cleanup around here. Oh boy. Just don't know which special that is. Perfect. Thank you. Oh boy. Okay, let's see how that went, because we were doing really good, but they definitely picked it up again. Oh, we won. Darn. It's worth a shot. Not those. Well, we lost that one. Number one Turfinger, number one Anbei Sinker, number one Super Jump Spot. Alright, keep going. No, we're gonna switch to Tricolor after this one. Alright, here we go. For some reason my brain not registered that I was alive there. I can keep him back there if it's worth it. Alright. Somebody should really do some Gigabilly chunks. Alright. swapping over to Tri-Killer again. Alright, defending. Oh boy. Oh, not the balloons. And Guster over in here. Well, that was bad timing. Noah took it.
Hmm.
Terrifier, number two popular target. Missed the last one. Let's see. Keep going, I'll take a look here. Number two enemy splatter. Number two in all of them. Nice. I don't ever expect to be number one in everything, so it's always it always scares me when I am. But number two? Yeah. I'm right with that. Cracking strawberry. Oh, I'm gonna attack. Try. That's something. At this point, that is something. Now it's just a fight for the middle. And actually, let's get some of this stuff back here. Vanilla took it out. It's actually hard to tell if they managed to defend or not. Number one ground traveler, number two overall splatter, number two turf anchor. going. I'm actually almost to my goal, so... Defending. All right. Make it harder. Ah. Somebody. Nope. Alright. I really should not be the only person there. Like, granted, I should have tried to get clever with it. That's also it. Of it, but I should also not ever be the only person in the middle defending. Like, if you can keep at the corners, you're good. You don't need to worry about anyone else. Now that I was going to get it, because I was the only person there. Don't do the middle when they already got it. Now's the time to go attack Strawberry, because that's our best chance. Now's a decent time to do this. Close to seeing that for a bit, but then, oof. Hmm. Number one splatter, number two overall splatter, number two enemy splatter. Keep going. Attacking Strawberry again. All right. My teammate's probably doing a smarter thing. Alright. Okay, both teams got it. Now it's just a matter of painting and see who wins. I'm honestly amazed I stayed alive during that. Right when I got the special. Ah, that sucks. Oh boy. I've never seen that ability. I might have seen a story move, I don't remember it. But I also did not complete story mode, so. Wait, how'd I get two people there? Okay, so we won, but did we take or did Vanilla take it? It's very close on that screen up there. Number one ground driver, number one ink consumer, number one reslider user. Also, I completely missed which it was. I think that was us, but not sure. Alright, keep going. Yeah, I'll definitely get the 999 at the end of this, so we're good there. I missed from longer than I did last night, but it just got so hot. Basically went to bed immediately after stopping the stream. Attacking vanilla this time. Strawberry seems to defend harder than vanilla. I don't know if that's actually the case, but it sure seems that way. I could have won if I was paying more attention. I was saying about Strawberry defending harder, which I still think is true, but Vanilla's do a bit more than they were last time they were defenders. Alright. Okay, we lost. Number one, popular target. Number two, Turf Inker. Keep going. I'll stop to re-up my food after this one. All manned, we are attacking. I think he just learned to play more aggressively in the beginning. Worth a shot. Oh, that sucks. Points don't matter on this one. Oh, that was actually really cool looking. Nice. Okay. Absolutely no idea how the egg basket works in as a special. Or whatever they're called in this game. I got stuck. Would have had the hand gone stuck. just see what this looks like. So actually, let me just get that off. Okay, did green take it? Green took it. All right, nice. Number one popular target, number one ground traveler, number one damage taker. I'm not surprised on the damage taker. Alright. 89 points left. Oops, I meant to re-up my thing. I'll do that after this one. Attacking vanilla. Oh, no, you don't. Worth a shot. They got killed while they're getting that off. That sucks. Strawberry got theirs. I need to at least make an attempt. That probably the drink is not helping, that's for sure. Okay. So at this point, let's do a bit of work there as well. Okay. I had to make an attempt. I should have started that later. Okay. The mill managed to defend. one Splatfester, number one Ground Traveler, number one Damage Taker. Alright, stop, and then re-up my experience. Boosting feed. I think I still have one more ticket on that, I'm not sure. The vanilla this time. No, let's go with the gold one. Let's stick with Tricolor. Tiger Vanilla. Alright. Worth a shot. Nice. Ah. Bad timing there. Oh well. I'm gonna keep fighting. Nice! I think they're gonna be able to get a good mount in there. And now. Yep. That time worked out. Now this one we should win. Number one Ground Traveler, number one Reslider user, number two overall Splatter. Perfect. All right. That's it for me then. So, I got my goal done. I got to mint Roar. So, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Have a great time, wherever you may be. Bye, guys.